Triumph for Liverpool, or more fuel maybe for Mourinho's big head?
Well, if you want a prediction, I think it's going to be 2-1 to Chelsea, meaning an even bigger ego for Mr. Mourinho. But you can't argue with the man's record. He's already got one trophy this year, the Carling Cup. Probably going to win another one on Saturday with the Premiership. Who's to say his collection of superstars aren't going to take the Champions League as well?